Joins us now to explain who is stepping up to help.
Well, Tom, losing his spot with the ski team won't cost Chris Freeman a trip to the Olympics this winter, but health insurance was crucial given that he suffers from type 1 diabetes. Last week, Waterville Valley Resort solved that problem by hiring him as a Nordic racing instructor.
Chris Freeman is one of New Hampshire's elite athletes, a 3-time Olympian and 16-time U.S. champion with more than a dozen top 10 finishes in the World Cup of his sport, cross-country skiing. So it came as a shock when the U.S. Ski and Snowboard Association gave him the boot earlier this year.
It was only 2 days after I had actually won my national championship, I was called up and told that I wasn't going to be renamed to the national team.
The move took grant funding and, more importantly, USOC health insurance away from Freeman, who lives with type 1 diabetes. Diagnosed a decade ago as he trained for the 2002 Winter Olympics, Freeman has not let the disease hold him back. He competes wearing an insulin pump finely tuned for altitude, weather, and race conditions.
Your blood sugar, depending on the length of the race, is going to change. And I've had to do a lot of practice races to figure out exactly what those changes are, how to calibrate my pump before I go out there.
At Waterville Valley Resort, General Manager Chris Sununu says he was in disbelief when he heard the U.S. ski team cut Freeman.
It was kind of astounding to me.
Upon learning that Freeman needed health insurance, Sununu offered him a job as a Nordic ski instructor.
It was a no-brainer for us. I quickly picked up the phone and said, hey, why don't you come work for Waterville? We'll take care of you.
Freeman is grateful for the support, which will allow him to continue training for the Sochi Winter Games, where he will race not just to prove his doubters wrong, but also for every child suffering from diabetes.
I want to race and show those kids that I can perform at the highest level and win a medal.
Naturally, Chris Freeman won't be around much over the next few months, but he will be back at Waterville sometime after the Olympics. Adam Sexton, WMUR News 9.